guys, it's Chelsea. Welcome back to my channel. So, today I'm going to do a little bit of a different video. I'm going to do my top 10 favorite Netflix TV shows that I like to sit and binge watch. I think I would do a couple of these videos just to let you guys know a little bit about myself, like I did the 20 random facts. And today I'm going to do the Netflix TV shows. And to start off, I'm going to name off 5 Netflix originals that I really enjoy. Now, these aren't going to be in any particular order because these are just a fraction of the TV shows I watch. Guys, I sit and binge watch Netflix all the time. Like, I only work weekends, so I sit at home on weekdays, and all I do is watch Netflix or YouTube, so. But, anyhow, to start out with the Netflix originals, I love Fuller House. I grew up watching Full House, but Fuller House is really funny. I can watch it all the time. Every time it's got a new season out, boom, I'm on there and I'm watching it. I love it. Another one is The Ranch. I mean, The Ranch isn't one that most people would think that I would enjoy, but I love The Ranch. I can watch Ashton Kutcher all day long, and I give him a thumbs up because, gotta say, he plays that country boy role pretty well. Another one is Making a Murderer. And if you guys know me, you know that I love anything that's true crime, conspiracy theories, murder mysteries. I'm all over it. So when Making a Murderer came out, I decided I had to watch it. I've already watched everything on it, Netflix that I could about it, and I even went into watching YouTube videos about Stephen Avery's case. So Making a Murderer is definitely on my very high list for Netflix. And for the 4th Netflix original is The Chilling Adventures of Sabrina. Now, I really do like this show, but it's kind of confusing, so I think that's why it's got me hooked on it, is I sit and watch it because it confuses me, and it makes me think, so I really like that show. And the 5th Netflix original is Riverdale. I love it. I'm really hoping The Chilling Adventures of Sabrina and Riverdale have a little crossover. I think they're going to, but yeah, love that show. Love them both. And then just 5 binge-worthy TV shows that are on Netflix that I sit and watch all the time is Pretty Little Liars. I have already watched Pretty Little Liars, I'd say 3 times over, but every time you watch it, you can pick up on clues, and I love it. It's like the little detective coming out in me. Another binge-worthy one is Charmed. I love the old Charmed, OG Charmed, but this new stuff, the new Charmed, I'm not really a big one. I don't know. I think it's just because I like the original Charmed, and the new Charmed just isn't what the original used to be. Another one is Lucifer. Now, I love Lucifer. I like Beauty. I also like Supernatural. I mean, that's not on my list. It's probably an honorable mention because I do watch Supernatural a lot, but Lucifer is definitely up there on my top list. Actually, I just finished all of Lucifer on Netflix today. So, I mean, I love it. Another one is Gotham. DC Comics. I love DC Comics. I actually collect Harley Quinn stuff and the Joker, so naturally I had to watch Gotham. Another one is Shameless. I can sit and watch Shameless all day. That is the most hilarious TV show there is. If you have not watched Shameless, you need to. And then I have 3 honorable mentions, and that is Law & Order SVU. As we all know, I love my mysteries, and I love crime shows, so of course that one had to be on there. And then another one is Criminal Minds. I love Criminal Minds. I actually love the fact that they could profile people like that. I didn't really think of the way that they could solve murders, but I don't know, Criminal Minds just intrigues me. And another one is Wentworth. I mean,
everybody is always crazy over Orange is the New Black, but if you would have watched Wentworth, you would lose all you have for Orange is the New Black, and you'd be like, yep, Wentworth is the women's prison show to watch. That's the best. But, so, yeah, those are my top 10 Netflix shows that I like to set and binge watch. And if you want to see any more videos of me saying what my favorites are, let me know down in the comments below, because I like to tell people about who I am, and I want to hear from you. What are your favorite Netflix shows? Let me know. And if you haven't subscribed already, hit the subscribe button to my channel. Give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment down below. And if you want to be notified when I upload new videos, hit that little notification bell. And I want to thank you guys for watching this. I hope you have a great day.